Hey, you. You look a little distressed. You okay there, bud? Whoa there! No need to get all jumpy. Didn't know I was that frightening. I just wanted to say hello. You know, I've lived here all my life and I've never once seen you before. The name's Penny. You new in town? So, a pretty boy such as yourself just randomly visits Brightwind Bay by mistake. Then I guess it's like we were destined to meet. Then I don't see any reason why you would come to this small, unknown town all by yourself. Not like you came here just for the homemade ice cream. Well, I sure hope it's not just a litter. I actually like this place. Here, I believe this is yours. Oh, a note. Julia, secret sanctuary? Wandered into this town all alone and already making friends, I see. Julia. The name sounds familiar. Pretty sure we went to high school together. So, according to this note, they just got up and ditched you? That's a little rude, don't you think? Sounds like you're pretty clueless on where they could be, right? Want me to tag along? With teamwork, I bet we could find them. Distraction? Pfft, I was just trying to be a good Samaritan. But whatever, good luck on your little scavenger hunt. I doubt you'll find them anytime soon. It just so happens that today was going to be a pretty chill day. I didn't have any plans other than watching TV all day. Your little adventure sounded way more fun, but I guess I'm not good enough to be a part of it. Great! I'm glad you came to your senses, because I was bored out of my mind. Don't worry, I know this town like the back of my hand. We'll find your friends in no time. But there isn't that big of a rush, is there? I wouldn't mind getting to know a pretty boy like you a little better. Okay, just give me a sec. Let me just finish this delicious milkshake. I can't really take it with me. Oh god, brain freeze. Shit. Ugh. Thank you.